This is Carlos. Carlos is returning from a business dinner. The appointment went very well. But how many glasses of wine did he actually have? And how much alcohol is now in his blood? This is William. And this is his fiancée, Laura. William and Laura are just returning from a visit to the in-laws. They had a great day with Laura's family. William and his new father-in-law really hit it off. But how much alcohol is actually in a vodka like that? And are you still allowed to drive after drinking such a vodka? This is David. The evening with his friends ended up going on till past midnight. And tomorrow, yet another appointment. 160 miles on the freeway. How long does it take for alcohol to leave the body? And when are you fit to drive again?